Okay, for my Snickers shake, I use about half a cup to a cup of milk. I use crunchy peanut butter, a few ice cubes. I use the instant breakfast essentials, vanilla powder. I just use a little bit of that, and I use one banana to a half of a banana. You'll need a blender. You just go ahead and mix it up. I use the Willow powder, a tasteless powder, and then you mix it all up, and to me, it tastes like a Snickers. So maybe you'll enjoy. Bon voyage. Or bon appetit. Bye.